Mastercam 2018 introduced Sandvik PrimeTurning as an add-in to the Mastercam interface. Now, PrimeTurning has been fully integrated in Mastercam 2019 for lathe and mill-turn. Mastercam exclusively partnered with Sandvik Coromant on the development and support of PrimeTurning and CoroTurn Prime tooling. Using these tools and toolpaths, you can turn in both the conventional direction, toward the chuck, and the PrimeTurning direction, away from the chuck, all in the same operation. PrimeTurning gives you more versatility when cutting, greater chip control, and increased tool life. PrimeTurning is in the general section of the turning or mill turn contextual tabs. In this example, we are using PrimeTurning with lathe. You must chain the PrimeTurning toolpath in the opposite direction of the conventional turning toolpaths. When using CoroTurn Prime A-type or B-type inserts, PrimeTurning provides superior metal removal rates and productivity gains of over 50%. In Mastercam 2019, PrimeTurning tools are available as 3D tools. Libraries of 3D tools are available on the Tech Exchange page of www.mastercam.com. In this example, we choose a millimeter tool library. There are two types of PrimeTurning tool inserts: the A type, which is used for roughing, finishing, and profiling, and the B type, used for heavy roughing only. Now watch as we backplot these rough and finish PrimeTurning toolpaths. The tool libraries provide realistic representations of PrimeTurning tools in backplot, verify, and simulation. Using PrimeTurning in Mastercam gives you greater versatility when cutting, as well as increased tool life. You will experience fewer tool changes and stops, which can result in productivity gains of over 50%.